If you're an NDIS participant, you will know that your plan is built around goals, like increasing your independence, developing your social life, and perhaps even getting a job. Achieving many of these goals requires the development of relevant skills, and this is where the Junction Works can help. At the Junction Works, we provide skill development support to participants through our therapy team, support services, and through our skill development curriculum. Even a minor change in skill level can have a big impact on a person's quality of life and their independence. Meet Lisa and Sam. Lisa is an occupational therapist with the Junction Works, and she is supporting Sam with his goal of being able to dress himself. But first, Sam needs to develop the skill of being able to recognise the front and the back of his shirt and pants.
Good stuff. All right, now you can take it off and put it back. Perfect. Done.
Achieving this seemingly minor skill will have a major impact on Sam's growing independence. While every NDIS participant has different goals and needs to develop different skills, all skill development takes time and perseverance. Let me introduce you to Sarah, a support coordinator with the Junction Works. Apart from supporting people with a disability, Sarah is also passionate about dance, and she uses her passion to teach tap as a part of the Junction Works skill development curriculum. Hi, Sarah. Tell me about your tap class and the benefits it has for people with an intellectual disability.
I believe that there's misconception about people with a disability, believing that tap dance is just solely a recreational program for our participants. There is so many other elements that tap dancing brings to the program. So the benefits of the participants learning tap dancing is that they learn skills of coordination, they learn locomotor movements, and they get to work as a team within their peers and create a project that they might not have experienced before. The feeling of achievement that they get when they step on that stage at the concert is just amazing.
While Sarah's students are learning the art of tap, they are also learning the concepts of teamwork, timing, self-regulation, and importantly, achievement. They are looking forward to their next public performance and the adulation they'll receive for their efforts from an enthusiastic audience. If you're looking for a day program with a difference, you're seeking specific skills of independence, or you're a school leaver looking for skills that will support your future employment, talk to the Junction Works about how we can help you achieve your goals.